there ain't any drag show and audience participation in it. Rule number one is where the people where drag queens are funnier and prettier and a lot more entertaining. If you're a little bit buzzed, anyone out there arguing you're gonna be fucked up tonight? And Laura, I hope those are the people who are 21 plus, right? Let's hope, let's hope. So, that's rule number one. If you want to enjoy any drag show anywhere, drink the fuck up because we will look gorgeous when you're more than tipsy. Rule number one. Rules number two and number three are super simple, but they're going to be your way of helping us make these performers feel welcome on the curb stage. And that is when we introduce the performers by name, you're going to shower them with applause, right? Excellent. And when they're performing, it is a drag tradition that if you like what you're seeing, you give them money. That's what you call tipping the girls. Throw them $1 bills. Just throw it up here on the stage for them. Can you do that? Can you make them feel welcome that way? You've already been drinking. Can you clap and can you tip to that crib? I hope so. Now, without further ado, where are the Latinos in the house tonight? Oh, shit. Mexico. So please put your hands